see you that.
Wait.
Fuck. Dumb fuck got himself killed.
This is the He killed one of our boys. Pull him off me!
Don't take more than you to take cover. Kill the man. I got the front.
Can I get a resupply in River Road?
I'll head your way now.
Anything you want here?
Good timing.
I'll be... This is done. You know how to fight.
We got ourselves to work there, all right? Nobody's safe.
Gotcha.
Vito sent me. You're Connie, right?
Yup. Connie DeMarco. Been keeping an eye on the smuggling business for Vito. Roy Thibodeau's in charge now, and it's a damn shit show.
Why hasn't Greco bounced him yet?
Oh, he bounced Roy right into a hole if you got to say so. Greco didn't pick Roy, and that puts a target on his back. Still, Roy's trying to sell the usual shit from out of Cuba. Cigars and rum, mostly. Hell, rumor has it they even selling medicine and shit to the Cubans.
Sounds like Greco scrambling.
Imagine Greco thought his Uncle Sal would give him a break, but no. So he's squeezing everyone, including Roy. Business gets any worse, Roy's gonna have to come down and see to it himself. Mind, Roy's got a few guys here and there.
Might take some persuading, but I'll get him to talk.
You get hold of any Roy's guys yet? They're sure to talk if you, ask just right.
Thank you.
How you doing?
2 years next week.
Can I get a resupply in River Road?
I'll head your way now.
I don't know. Sometimes I feel he thinks he's had to settle.
You spot anything you can use?
What you got?
Guess what? Good. Call me if you need me.
She says, what are we supposed to do? So the fellas in management get a little grabby sometimes. That's just the way. I'm not the one to do
Can I get a resupply in River Road?
Going at you. Hang tight.
Keep his drink in his pants.
You worry too much. We're gonna see the fucking dogs.
See anything you need?
Let me see what you got.
Okay. I'll be with that. See you later.
huh?
Trying to get my head down.
I'm coming.
Hey, I'm pinned.